Yo, what you need? All right, got it. I'll ask around and get back to you.
Alright, look, so the internet is a huge and terrible place that I still don't understand. But the bottom line is, we got some trolls out there banding together to fuck with the stock prices. I seen some creepy-ass nasty stuff on their message boards, and they got the whole fucking army out there dumping and pumping their shit wherever they like. They been rigging prices all over.